Hello, I'm Tom Krumenacher, and I'm the president of the MSOE Alumni Association. I've been a member of the Alumni Association for the last 8 years, serving in a variety of roles. For me, it allows me to give back to the university in a personal way, beyond a financial contribution. My education and credentials from MSOE got me to where I am today, and I'm very thankful for that. The Alumni Association focuses on personal development, contributions, and social and special events. We have 5 national chapters with something for everyone, no matter where you live. Area chairs are located in cities with large populations of MSOE alumni. For more information about your chapter and how you can be involved, visit msoe.edu/alumni. Local and national happy hours, sporting events, plant tours, and more. Reconnect with old friends and make new ones. Information about the events is available throughout the website, as well as the alumni e-newsletter. Don't forget, Summer in the City is held each July. It's a great opportunity to reconnect with MSOE and your friends and participate in over 25 events. Make sure the MSOE Alumni Affairs Office has your most current information so we can stay in touch. Your friends should too. The campus continues to grow. Beats Field is hosting soccer and lacrosse games, and Tower Apartments opened its doors to students. The newest addition will be Pisano's Pizza and Pasta, which will open on the first floor of the Tower Apartments on Water Street in late spring 2015. Although I'm not the best at it, I'd like to see alums using social media to a greater extent to help keep alums connected. Trying to maintain contact with all the alums can be a challenge, and using the power of social media can be a great way to spread word about local and national events. Follow MSOE on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and LinkedIn to learn more about what is already happening. I look forward to seeing you at MSOE.